grunt, sigh. I hope this lecture finishes soon. We have to get to the talent show. The screen glows bright and we're losing some light. 50 slides yet to be seen. Does he know that he went over? I get up, but that'd be mean. Class should get out 10 minutes till. I think that's right. Never ends on time, and we're too polite. Can this just end? Do you not see that we're all just doing our achy? Unreal your spiel, come on now, bro. Gotta let you know. Let me go, let me go. I'll complain all about it on eval day.
Ugh, there's just so much material to cover.
How are we going to learn it all?
You know, I like to just use the necessities.
I use the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about textbooks and study guides.
Yeah, man.
I mean the bare necessities. Ryan, Septar, Sketchy, and Telly, and M2's bare necessities for life.
Whenever I study a disease or syndrome, I couldn't be fonder of my CNU home.
But the yield is higher with Tally. Pathoma puts it succinctly.
Use boards and beyond to learn transplants, and in the lab, take a glance at grants.
And maybe nap with you.
We know you do.
The bare necessities of life will come to you. Listen to an M2.
Mean that CNU is an amazing place with just so much to offer.
In case anyone in charge of our accreditation happens to be off listening.
LCME, LCME, look how much better we've got it together. Take it from me. Up on the boards, M3's impressed. All 57 passed their step. While M2's we stressed it, and RX expressed in LCME.
On the Instagram. Mondays do yoga with Brittany.
Wellness Wednesdays meditate.
If we had federal loaning,
it'd be perfect at North State. Oh, oh, LCME. LCME.
Davis can't beat us when Russell is with us at ping pong, you see. Even with ultrasound each time, our ranking's just beginning to climb.
We got no troubles, the beat's got the muscles. LCME. LCME.
Learn being a leader from Dr. Glazer's integrity. Mike leads the suture clinic days. Zach's the future leader of AMA.
We got the spirit, you gotta hear it. LCME.
Dr. Yip made cook ships because he liked to hike. Dylan dissected.
And Joey rides bikes. And Tim coached a gym. Matt got tons of puns.
Our group is just super cool, yeah!
Ryan, he deppin' and Prim on the keys. Slice rocking out.
And Bola, he skis to field. And Filmer and O'Brooks forever.
And oh, Nick's mustache grows! LCME. LCME.
Should it not be? I get paid to be here. She's just so busy. How about that Derek Asserson, who somehow booked us in Golden One?
When we do Kaplan, Flounders is the man.
LCME.
So in summation,
give us accreditation. LCME.
We've just been having so much fun.
I'm really gonna miss our strip ball next year, guys.
I know, but I just can't wait for next year. I'm gonna be a new M3, so attendings beware.
I've never seen a C-section, I really should prepare.
I'm gonna be the best M3, like no student before.
I'm catching up with step two books and working on my score.
We really hope it's an inspiring thing. Oh, I just can't wait to be rotating.
A long way to go, young M2. With you?
Someone's saying do this.
Excuse me.
Nurses saying be there. Doctors saying stop that.
Social life will disappear. We will drive around all day.
Well, that's absolutely true.
And probably be in the way.
I think it's time that you and I arrange a heart-to-heart.
No more formatives or public health while we're apart.
If this is how your priorities are ordered, don't zone out. Out of you world, out of Anki cards. I wouldn't mess about. You should all be back home studying. And I just can't wait for M for spring.
At the risk of sounding cheesy,
what a journey it's been.
All those years waiting for acceptance. All those years doubting I'd get in. All that time spent desperately calling the Office of Admissions.
Now I'm here, albeit in death, but now I'm here, and every day I see.
#blessed to be here.